The Tillamook County Sheriff's Office is investigating a crash that left an SUV underwater. Take a look at this. The Sheriff's Office says the driver went off Bay Ocean Road on Sunday into Tillamook Bay. Thankfully, the driver only reported minor injuries. They were treated and released at the scene. The Sheriff's Office says this crash serves as a reminder that summer is here, and that means more distracted and dangerous drivers are out on the road.